Welcome to ZKTECO India official YouTube channel. Today I am going to explain how to connect the ZKTECO EM lock with MB30 device and exit button for the access purpose. For this, now I am going to explain how to do the connection. You can see here, from the ZKTECO EM lock, negative should be connected with the 12 volt power supply negative, and ZKTECO EM lock positive should be connected with the MB30 device NC. From the device, COM should be connected with the 12 volt power supply positive. This is how we will connect the ZKTECO EM lock with the MB30 device. Now I am going to explain how to connect the exit button with the MB30 device. For this, we should connect from the exit button, 12 volt positive should be connected with the positive and ground should be connected with the negative. You can see here, I am using the MB30 device for the in purpose and exit button for the out purpose. I have already enrolled one user in the MB30 device. Now I am going to do punch through in device now, through card. Verification successful, EM lock open. It will close after 5 seconds. I set the timing. Now I am using the exit button to out purpose. Again, EM lock open. You can see the indicator. It will close after 5 seconds. So this is how we will connect the ZKTECO EM lock with MB30 device and exit button for the access purpose. Thank you.